Pinpointing the exact discovery of boron is a bit tricky. Back in the 18th century, scientists were already familiar with borax, a mineral containing boron. However, it wasn't until 1808 that Sir Humphry Davy, Joseph Louis Gay-Lussac, and Louis Jacques Thénard independently isolated what they believed to be the element boron. Pure boron wasn't successfully produced until 1909 by American chemist Ezekiel Weintraub. Subscribe for more electrifying content like this.